Who fell in love first, Wilhelm or Simon?
3, 2, 1.
Wilhelm.
Hi, my name's Edwin and I play Wilhelm.
Hi, my name is Omar and I play Simon.
Hi, my name is Malte Munenberg-Ordinger and I play August.
Hi, my name is Frida and I play Sarah.
Hi, I'm Nikita and I play Felice in Young Royals.
And now we are going to answer some questions from you, the fans. Describe season 2 in only 3 words. Go.
Crazy, amazing and lovely.
Yeah. Intriguing, deep and exciting.
Young Royals baby.
Young Royals baby. Very good.
That's good.
Nice.
Name a song that describes the season a little bit. Teenage Dirtbag.
Teenage Dirtbag? Oh, that's a good one.
Or youthful, something about youthful. Being sad.
But also dramatic.
Oh, very dramatic.
Mozart.
Some Mozart, yeah. Yeah, some Mozart. Who is the funniest on set?
Oh.
You.
I'm not that funny. No, that's a lie.
No, it's funny because you never know what's going on.
No, yeah. I'm not like, I'm just, it's fun to laugh at me, not with me.
Yes. No, that's awful. But yeah, that's true. Samuel who plays Nils is also really funny. I think everyone is hilarious.
Everyone's hilarious in their own way.
If you could play any other character apart from your own, who would you want to play? I know exactly which character I'd want to play.
My fishes. Yeah.
Yes. No, I'd want to play the Boris.
Boris?
Yeah, the psychologist.
Interesting.
I think I would want to play like August maybe.
Oh.
Or like maybe Nils.
Ah, yeah.
Oh yeah, that's a nice one. I would agree. August, but I wanna play like a royal though.
The queen.
I wanna play the queen.
Or Wilhelm, maybe. It's okay, you can have it.
No.
Okay.
The queen.
Perfect.
Yeah.
I would wanna play August, I think.
Maybe Vincent.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Vincent, I think. Yeah.
Or the queen.
Or the queen.
The queen.
That would be awesome.
Who fell in love first, Wilhelm or Simon?
3, 2, 1.
Wilhelm.
I think it's kind of obvious.
Yeah, it's really obvious.
Edwin, what hairstyle do you like more on Wille, season 1 or season 2?
Personally, I think I enjoy season 2 haircut more because it's not in my face all the time. I like the season 1 haircut, but season 2 haircut says a lot more about Wille as a person too, so I'd say season 2.
Okay, Omar, is acting harder than performing?
That is a hard question because it's completely different things. But I would say yes for me, because I still feel like I'm new to it, new to acting, and I have a lot to learn. And so, yeah, I would say for me, because I feel so comfortable on stage because I've done it for so many years. So for me, it's more of like a safe spot. Yeah.
I think performing would be harder for us too. So.
Yeah. Was it harder to film as Wilhelm for season 2? He's now in a very dark state of mind.
Definitely yes. I had a really hard time understanding Wille and his actions this season, and that was the hardest part. And then there was this other thing with, like I said, the first day we were having a lot of laughs, so like us knowing each other way better made it a bit more difficult, and like expectations and trying to look away from them. So yeah.
Do they like wearing school uniform, or is it uncomfortable?
I'm fine with it.
Yeah, me too.
I quite enjoy it. No, it's fine.
It's pretty, yeah.
Yeah. I prefer
character.
Not using it, but yeah, it's good to get in character.
Yeah.
Which would be your character's favorite Netflix show? The Crown. No, I'm just kidding.
Probably for Simon, Narcos.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I feel like maybe something more documentary, but I also feel like Sex Ed would be. I feel like Felice would like it.
Wilhelm's favorite Netflix show would be Quicksand.
Probably like
Jeffrey Dahmer.
Jeffrey Dahmer, yeah. Jeffrey Dahmer, yeah.
Where do you hope to see your character in 10 years?
I just see Simon doing what he loves the most, doing music.
I feel like Felice should...
They're 26.
26?
Yeah.
Maybe like, I want to see her as a boss bitch. Sorry for the expression, but I want to see her like doing her own thing as a CEO of some company or something. I don't know.
Yeah, entrepreneur.
Yeah, entrepreneur.
I would hope to see Wilhelm as still the Crown Prince of Sweden, but a way more confident and self-loving version.
Did they ever learn to close the blinds?
I don't know, we'll have to see.
We'll have to see.
Maybe.
Maybe, maybe not. Hopefully.
Thank you guys so much for sending all of these beautiful questions, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to check out Young Royal Season 2.